Thousands attend Gorbachev's farewell in Moscow, Putin absent. Thousands of mourners attended late former Soviet leader Mikhail Gorbachev's farewell ceremony in Moscow on Saturday. Later, Gorbachev, who died at the age of 91 earlier in the week, was buried next to his wife Raisa at Novodevichy Cemetery. Putin was absent from the farewell and was said to be traveling to Russia's westernmost exclave, Kaliningrad, on the day.